Convicted serial killer Richard Ramirez seemed to relish the concept of evil. And once upon a time, a lot of folks in the state of California viewed the one-time Texas altar boy as evil's human embodiment.
Yes, I am evil.
In the summer of 1985, the Texas Drifter descended like a deadly disease on a hot California night. A one-man epidemic.